a political fight breaking out after leader of opposition in the Gujarat Assembly and former Chief Minister Shankar Singh Wagela made some very sensational charges. The former Chief Minister has accused the RSS and Indian Mujahideen and also alleged that the RSS has been involved in all the terror attacks from Godhra to Patna's BJP rally.
देखिए इंडियन मुजाहिदीन मुसलमानों का ऑर्गेनाइजेशन है, हिंदू कहाँ से आए इसमें? यानी कि हिंदू पेट्रों ने जो और इनका एक ऑर्गेनाइजेशन है तो कादियानी कम्युनिटी का है, जो मुसलमान है वो कादियानी कम्युनिटी जिनको मुसलमान खुद मुसलमान नहीं गिनते हैं, वो मुसलमान थ्रू बीजेपी थ्रू आरएसएस ये जो ह्यूमन बॉम्ब बनना है तो बनने की तालीम के हिसाब से भी इनको इनका उपयोग दुरुपयोग होने की पूरी आशंका हमको है। कादियानी कम्युनिटी आरएसएस की एक ब्रांच है जिसमें मुसलमानों का स्पेशली इस कम्युनिटी का पूरा उपयोग होता है और वो हिंदुओं से ज़्यादा एंटी मुस्लिम है। वो बदला लेना चाहते हैं, वो बदला लेना कहीं कौन लेगा? तो ये इनको पूरी सुविधा देकर जाओ, ये दैट इज द प्रॉब्लम।
All right, how really to read into those comments, in fact, coming in from the former Chief Minister? Let's get in our correspondent Abhishek, who's joining us on the phone line. Abhishek, those are some extremely stunning charges.
Well, yes, the BJP might react by saying that these are little outlandish, but Shankar Singh Wagela clearly adding fuel to the election fire aimed at the impending elections, and that's why making this statement. Essentially in the light of four arrests that have been made by Bihar police, which includes four Hindu boys, and perhaps Wagela reading too much meaning into it. It remains to be seen how the BJP responds to it. Shankar Singh Wagela was essentially speaking at a press conference yesterday where he was commenting on the law and order situation in Gujarat, and in that context he said that right from Godhra till Patna there are some Gujarat connections of all these terror and bombing episode, and perhaps that is why he alluded that the Sangh and the BJP intend to polarize the electorate using these Muslim boys. Now, it remains to be seen how the BJP responds to it, but clearly Shankar Singh had elections in mind while adding this fuel to the fire.